Dr. Camden.
Just when I've balanced the air mix, another Yahoo has to come wandering through.
What?
Aren't you the Pathfinder? Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic sciences. Mind the seedlings.
Are you always this rude to people walking in?
Only when a mistake could kill everyone on the Nexus.
What do you mean?
Hydroponics is our air, food, and water. A frail green line between us and oblivion. We almost lost it all during the mutiny. Now it's my responsibility.
I know what surprise responsibility can be like.
So I hear. Perhaps we could share our burdens. I need samples of Andromeda's plant life. Our own specimens should acclimatize to them. Bring me any plants you find. You'll have a bounty in return, and my thanks.
Collect plant samples. Okay. And that goes back up there. Okay. We don't need to... Actually, I don't think we went around the whole upterior here. That's a word, guys. Upterior. But dude, it just keeps going over and over and over. What the hell? I feel like I'm on the Citadel or something. There's two locked doors. It's a locked door, and a locked door and a locked door. Right. Fascinating. What is the vortex? Sounds like some sort of bar. Oh no, I hear the music. Really?
Do we have to have one of these?
Boy, it's really shit looking. Like this pipe's exposed and...
That's your flag, everyone. That's Prodromos.
It's Liam.
Welcome back.
And you've got Tamari's got some sort of mission. Okay.
Things are shaping up, Pathfinder. Resources flowing in, sleep is ready to head out. It's starting to feel like the initiative. Not quite up to the sales pitch, but getting there. Feels good, right?
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
There we go. Getting our shit together. Showing the new galaxy that we have it sorted. If I keep saying it, it's true, right? Another one. Damn it. This is supposed to be the chemistry lab. My chemistry lab.
What?
You all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks. Hi. I'm standing right here.
They're guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs. Not have their labs taken over by people giving them things and... being nice.
No!
Bad people giving you free things and helping you set up. So inconsiderate.
Right? They keep bringing things. Tables and chairs and this bar and... lights. Wait, you're making fun of me, aren't you?
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
And the drinks are good.
Damn right they are. Yeah. I'm a dirty squirrel.
What? A dirty squirrel? That reminds me of some porn game.
Free drinks for Pathfinders. I'll make sure of it.
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me out. It's for the good of the bar.
What do you need?
Lay it on me. So, folks try and help and all, but we have a limited pool of ingredients. Keep an eye out for anything interesting we could use for new drinks, and we'll let you test them for free.
What?
So, Dutch gets ingredients and the guinea pig he wanted, huh?
Exactly. Win-win all around.
Church for supplies in the Hyperion Atrium. I'll finish the mission that I'm on first before we start doing another. I feel like we're going to be here for a little while. Now, there's a shop on the other side. Let me check that quick. I don't think it's going to have anything useful to us, but...
Still missing some parts.
Vehicle.
Hello.
Hello. These are mods. Oh. Archangel. A navy and black Turian design ready to ride into hell and back. This upgrade will be installed automatically. Nomad statistics are available in the View Statistics section of the Skills menu. So this will increase the Nomad's life support system to improve functioning in extreme environments. And there's also shield regeneration. Upgrades to Nomad's shield cells, allowing for fast regeneration without sacrificing effectiveness, will be installed automatically. Just gonna buy some things there. Some very important things, obviously.
You're listening to HNS, your source for news in Helios. Independent arm.
Your source for news. Hello? I have arrived. Now this is familiar territory.
This is Addison. Our first outpost, Prodromos, has confirmed full deployment on EO.
Holy shit, look, this place is unpacked. Remember, this was all full of boxes earlier.
Self-supporting soon and able to send us supplies.
Ain't that a bitch?
It's impossible to get a signal on this.
An animal did this?
Affirmative. I am able to track it.
It's impossible to get a signal on this
station. Oh god, it's a freaking piejack.
Reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
How many times have I told you this story?
343.
Wait, what? You've been keeping count? Rushan, that's not funny.
Pathfinder, thanks for helping Raj and Zara find Atkins. Kandara Port can swallow him whole for all I care.
Drac is the animal? Same shit, different day. Yeah, but it's fucking disgusting.
Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Alert Professor Herrick to come secure it.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director Tan of your status.
Oh, wait a minute. Now is that gonna mean that we need to go turn that in, or? Yeah, I guess it's just done then, straight up. Programming. No? Broken wires. Yeah, okay, that just finished it. Okay. Then while we are here, let me Nexus. We're going to select this one since we're right in the Operation Center. We got to go speak with him. So if we remember correctly, I mean, you guys missed the original recording of it, but if we remember correctly, we went and found the dead body, or what was left, of his armor pieces, and learned that Mr. Nilken did not kill his friend, but he intended to kill him. And in my original recording, I asked the question, is that attempted murder? But I didn't think so, since he never attempted to do it, but he was planning to do it.
There's puke on the floor. I'm gonna get sick. You're sick. Locking a man up with germs. If I die, I'm gonna sue your asses.
Keep blowing that hot air, pal. It'll dry out faster.
Ugh.
I hear you went down to Eos. Did you find anything to help my case?
You're a liar. The Chief's Omni-Tool recorded you over the body, admitting to killing him.
What? Wait, that's not... What are you trying to pull?
Sam, playback.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Well, shit. Guess my fate is sealed.
Except that your shot missed. A Keplast to the back killed Reynolds.
Are you serious? I'm innocent? What a stroke of luck.
Well, now
the conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
Yeah, but now you sound like a dick.
Well, shit. Boy, am I in luck. I accidentally missed. Well, goody two-shoes me. My best friend ended up dead, which is what I wanted anyways, and I don't get to be blamed for it.
Yeah. Cock.
I'm going to tan, and I might have a different opinion. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
We'll see about that.
Speak with Tan. Oh boy, things just got a lot more complicated.
Hello, Pathfinder.
What?
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
Due respect, Director Tan. But you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. You'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder support.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder.
Ugh. Right.
That did sound pretty cheesy.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of.
What?
Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Dude!
Right. She had something that could help with our job.
Can we just, like, take a step back? Because I gotta pee. And there's, like, a whole bunch of shit. Memorial. Solemn pride, we remember those who gave their lives in service of exploration and discovery. Oh, nobody's died yet. Except Alec. Cora's up here. Well, where's Director Tan? Did he go? Well, hold on, I'll look at that here in a minute, but I want to find Tan, because he was who I was supposed to talk to. Is he back down here? Yeah. Or no, this might actually be his advisor, maybe? Yeah. Shit. Fuck. Let me explore this room, then.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Whole mood of the Nexus has changed since Eos. You really can feel it. New outpost, a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start.
Can't relax yet. The initiative still has a lot of promises to keep.
And that's on us. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track. Must be great to see all your hard work on display.
Is it though?
Guess this is your place now. Everything we achieve will be seen here.
Oh, so this is my achievement room. Notable European interplanetary missions. Donated to the Andromeda Initiative Historical Records Council. All dates are Common Era CE. First ESA deep space mission. Launch of the Hubble Space Telescope. Screw all of our history shit. 2018, first ESA mission to Mercury. Shit, I don't think we've completed that, did we? No. 2022, juice. First ESA mission to the Jupiter system. Contact lost with the Mars landing. The modern cockroach. ESAV. Humanity's first crewed ion engine starship built using technology proven. Yeah. Or at least it looks like one of the frogs. The THV Ravuna? An early Turian starship and their first to travel beyond a mass relay. And of course, the unimportant, uninteresting one. The SSV Normandy SR-2. Secretly acquired blueprints of the SSV Normandy SR-2, a stealth frigate based on designs co-developed by the Systems Alliance and the Turian. Initial prototype for Pathfinder armor. Oh, Director Tan's up here now. Oh shit, look at this. He even gets like an overview of everybody outside. That's kind of cool.
Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better. Though I worry about this terraforming network. What do we really know about it?
It's like nothing we've ever seen. It's clear somebody had big plans for this cluster.
But... who?
Not sure yet, but at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilkin didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're trying to give the people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on.
Think?
And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
I hear you. It sucks when things aren't black and white.
Are they ever? If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up. Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome. Do we still exile him for murder?
What the hell, dude? Your investigation complicated this. You twit. You freaking twit. Why do I gotta decide? I need more bread, man. Okay, if we exile him. Okay, we're exiling him. Okay, here's what we're doing. If we exile him, we're exiling somebody that intended to murder, right? But he didn't. So technically, yes, he did not commit the crime. Therefore, he shouldn't be held accountable. But because we have proof that he did intend to, wouldn't that mean he should still be held accountable? Then releasing him, we're releasing somebody who, of course, didn't commit the crime, so they're being let free. That's totally fair. But because they intended to, we're possibly releasing a danger on our people. What the hell? And he was a dick. Exile his ass.
He intended to kill the chief. He pulled the trigger, believed he'd done it. Banish him.
Agreed. Sometimes we must rule with our hearts. I hope my conscience will be as clear as yours seems to be. Well, at least we'll have this sordid business behind us.
Okay, so that's that mission complete.
Man likes to think he's keeping an eye on us. Works both ways.
Rock collection. Okay, so now we have to look to see what else is next on the list of Hork to do. Yeah, these are the things we need to do. Speak with Addison. Well, let me see. Do we have any other side stuff that needs to be done? Ryder family secrets? Oops, no. Turn that off. Don't have any. Nakmor Drak. Krogan betrayal. Okay, so we have to talk to Kesh about Spender. That's right over here, I think. Yeah.
A ray of hope for sleep star.
What is that noise? Holy
Del
shit.
Told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
Later.
Later.
Superintendent Backmore, I have some reports here that...
Oh, sorry. Comms breaking down. Probably wiring. Try again later?
Oh my god, that's fucking amazing. Can we not talk to Drak? Here we go.
Ryder, can you believe this place?
One space station slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
The two of you seem close.
It's been Kesh and me against the galaxy the moment I got her. Well, maybe not as much now, but it sure was early on.
What the hell?
You sure look thoughtful.
Just thinking about the first time Cash got her hands on a toolkit.
Master engineer from the day she was born?
Quads, no. She worked hard at it. Let's see, the first time, yeah, it was our power generator. She took it apart. With the blunt side.
Wouldn't that cause shorts or something?
She liked the fireworks. You can imagine what it was like when she figured out that cracking open bigger things made even bigger sparks.
I want to see a little freaking Cash. Spender is
at it again. Did you tell him I was coming down to check on you?
He still won't leave me alone.
Hey, Ryder.
He's attempting to inspect my work.
Right. Cycling airlocks 56B and 57B now.
That worked. He's leaving. Thank you.
Krogan threats of airlock dispensing. She might be related to an old Prothean. I don't know.
Firearm proficiency is up.
Lieutenant, well...
Hey, Ryder, I'd like a moment.
Yes? Lieutenant Syax, right?
That's me. I'm putting together Apex strike teams to protect the people and assets you're setting up out there. We don't have a good sense of what we're up against, and could benefit from your experience.
There's no replacement for first-hand experience.
I agree, but your insights on the assholes out there would really help. You'll see. Apex will make a difference.
Gather intel on enemies. Completed. Wow, that was fast. Wait, what? Oh. Completed, and it was a mission failure. Well, that's shit. Negative traits? Oh, none. I thought we were supposed to get a negative trait for failing. Apparently not. Well, we can go for the next one, then. 91%. I knew, I fucking told you that when it was 80% we would fail it. So let's try the 91% chance of success.
Secure message from intelligence. Requesting armor cam footage.
Ryder, we exiled the prisoner Nilkin. Tough decision based on what you uncovered on Eos. His wife, Mariette, insisted on going with him.
Oh, damn.
It's hard to let go of someone you love.
So it seems. It'll be a tough life out there for her. For them.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Find some dirt on this guy.
Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Don't.
What?
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Boy, isn't that just great, having my backup videos corrupted as well. Well, that's suspicious.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip-reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Okay, so we gotta just explore.
Let's go confront Spender.
Or no, we can confront Spender about security footage. Shit, I thought we'd have to go and find that planet first. Is he up here or is he down? No, I guess he's up here. Oh, yeah, he's right frickin' here.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Oh, no.
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking.
Yeah, my one comment.
Director Tan loved the first broadcast. Sent a contribution for your expenses.
Thanks.
Let's get to the juicy stuff. Building a military outpost so early has been pretty controversial. Kandros approves, but others say it paints the initiative as a conqueror.
Every step we've taken in Andromeda has been dangerous. The initiative needs to defend itself.
Very candid. But maybe people need to hear it. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
What the hell?
I stay sharp for next time. Target practice, training, to make sure I'm ready.
This is history too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Okay.
Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Yeah, locate the planet. It's on hold.
We're done here.
Oh, okay. Fuck you, bitch.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster.
Oh, that's Addison up there, huh?
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has Colonial Affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
I'll do the exploring. Don't you have someone else to track the numbers?
Get off your
perch. Yeah, steam.
This is where numbers become lives. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
She's not going to
Pathfinder.
Oh?
How are we doing on the viability front?
Struggling. Need I remind you that viability isn't abstract. It's lives, our foothold. Get out there, Ryder. Pathfind, we're dying.
I have info on a specific sleeper I'd like brought out of cryo.
I want to avoid that entirely. For reasons.
Reasons, that's it?
Look, you're the Pathfinder. If you've a request for your extended team, that's a request you can make. Access the sleeper records through Brekka's console. It's none of my business. Until you make it a problem for me. Understood?
I'm not done talking to you, shit.
Pathfinder.
I've been digging, and there are serious concerns about Spender.
And this relates to your job as Pathfinder how?
It relates to your job.
3, 4, 5. Right. I've had a year and a half of doing everything with nothing. 1,000 people riding me. Spender, shit as he is, helps. So, Pathfinder, if you've accusations to make, be certain. I'll drop trouble like a hot rock, but I can't lose people over suspicions. We don't have the people left.
How has the Nexus reacted to the foothold I've established?
We send them where you signal, because that's where the need is. There's no time for preference.
Director Addison.
Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Okay, still a pain in the ass. Oh, there's Brekka right there.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably
Fuck.
The course of every life in the initiative.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and the Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
Mr. Brekka, I would like to ask that we please drop some of the bullshit and raise the battle rating of the Sherman Jumbo. It's just way too overpowered and under-tiered at 4.7. It ruins arcade battles for 3.7 players. If we could do that, then, you know, I know it'll struggle when it's getting up-tiered again, but even if it just goes up to 5.0, I mean, please. It would change a lot and just really improve arcade, I think.